Houston said he's risen, just as he said.
Quickly now, go tell his disciples that Jesus Christ is no longer that Jesus Christ.